She wanted to hold him tight, to be the person who protected him, not the person who dropped him every morning to a school he hated.
The summer of 1969 is not our first holiday at Mrs. Butler's, but it will be our last.
It was dark still and people sat on benches or stood by the walls. Not a word out of anyone.
The people from the other city lean in to listen. They listen eagerly with their long faces and their long teeth. And their eyes get rounder and I feel wearier still.